Well, condom and condoms was discovered actually when I was in prison, because I would see guys leave prison and come back, leave prison and come back. And I said to him, what are you doing? Why are you coming back? And he said, well, you know, we get out there, we can't find a place to live because we're felons. We can't find a job because we're felons. So we end up doing our what we know what we do, and we go back to a lifestyle of crime, and here we are back. So it was my plan when I got out that I would help these guys, that I would find them housing immediately upon getting released, find them a job within 24 to 72 hours, get them on their feet, assign them a mentor to help them with their decision-making, because, you know, some guys, when they come out of prison, they still have some criminal mind thoughts. And I'll tell you, it's worked. We've helped over 1,000 men and women now in the last, what are we up to now, 8 years, and only 5 have gone back to prison.
Wow.
That's stellar.
That's awesome,
I gotta say. Stellar.
That's really cool.